if you care about being what you call a constitutional conservative, if you're pro-life, if you care about economic issues, this bill is all that in one. So the argument I make is this should be at the top of everybody's list, for people that care about those issues.